Hello friends, in this video we are going to see how to sort folders in Outlook Online. In this video we are going to cover sort folders in Outlook web application and also sort folders in Outlook desktop application. So this is our Outlook web application. So this is the search option. Just go and search which mail ID have to sort. Just hit on enter and you will find out some of the email ID from the search options. So you just go to move and inbox or deleted item or archive, whatever the required thing you want to do, you just click on that. One more option here is we can click the inbox option or draft option. Two option like this, move up the list and move down the list, so that the inbox will be comes down. Now we will go for the desktop application. So this is the desktop application. As like this is the search option. So search from click, right click the mail and click move. And here also you can see the options like other folder or copy to folder or archive something. So click as per your wish. In this also we can click sort out a folder, like right click, move down or move up. So here move up or move down, so that the folders will be sorted out. For more videos like SharePoint, Power Apps, Power Automate, Power BI, Python and Machine Learning, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.